What's up guys, it's Mark here and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I will be sharing to you my night skincare routine. But before the video, kung bago ka pa lang dito, welcome and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you will be notified every time a new video is published. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So ayan, katatapos na natin maghilamos, and then by using a makeup brush, so maglalagay ako sa aking mukha ng Wonder Bleach from Bihaku from Misumi Direct Sales. So this is yung laman ng Bihaku. And then now, let's just spread it out all over our face. Ayan. So ayan, nalagyan ng ating face. Ngayon, lalagyan naman natin ang ating leeg. Hindi nagamit ng brush, kundi gagamit na tayo ng ating fingers para naman is ma-spread lalo ang bleach sa ating leeg. Right? Just gently spread. So ayan, tapos na, nailagay natin ang bleach sa ating mukha at sa ating leeg. And now, we will wait for 15 minutes. Patutuyuin muna natin siya sa ating mukha or ibababad natin sa ating mukha for 15 minutes bago tayo maghihilamos. So now, aayusin muna natin yung mga parts ng ating mukha na hindi masyadong nalagyan ng bleach. So ayan. Alright, leave for 15 minutes bago tayo maghihilamos. So, Bihaku Wonder Bleach is a very good bleach kasi wala kang irritation na mafe-feel after putting this bleach. So, ayan, tuyo na after 15 minutes ang ating bleach sa ating mukha. As you can see, hindi na siya mas maputi kaysa nung dati. So, wait for a while, maghihilamos muna tayo. So ayan, we're done washing my face, and then next, now I will use the hydrating toner. One of my favorite toner is the hydrating toner. So basahin muna natin kung ano kiniklaim ng product na ito. Hydrating toner is a lightweight toner that rehydrates and refreshes skin while restoring skin natural pH balance and neutralizing surface impurities. Plus, it is helpful and necessary for people with oily or acne-prone skin, or for people who want extra cleansing after wearing makeup or other heavy skin products such as sunscreen. Bihaku Hydrating Toner has arbutin, rose water, citric acid, glutathione, kojic acid, fruits extract, and tea tree oil. So, tea tree oil is the best essential oil for the skin. Thank you. tapos na nating nailagay or nalagay yung hydrating toner, and then wow, what a cooling effect. The next, lalagyan natin ang ating leeg. Just gently spread it. As you can see, mabilis ang kamay ko pero gentle lang po ang pagpahid natin in an upward motion. So ayan, just gently massage the cotton all over your neck. So ayan, tapos na nating nailagay yung hydrating toner sa ating mukha, sa ating leeg. So sa ngayon, hihintayin muna natin na mawala or matapos yung cooling effect ng hydrating toner sa ating mukha. Kasi yung cooling effect ay yun yung nagpapahydrate ng ating skin, which is nagkukos sa atin ng breakout. So now, hintayin lang muna natin na mawala ang cooling effect ng hydrating toner. So ayan, and then now we can use another product. As you can see, just pat our skin para naman maging mas maganda yung circulation ng blood ng ating skin. Alright, and then after that, we will be using the AHA Blue Booster from Bihaku also. AHA means Alpha Hydroxy Acid. Ito ay nagbibigay din ng kaputian sa ating skin. Nilalagay ko siya all overnight because this is a very good serum. Accordingly sa advice ng Bihaku, kung maglalagay lang ng pure AHA sa ating mukha, dapat ilagay natin during the night. So ayan, let's just spread it out all over our face and then into our neck. So maglalagay lang tayo ng konti para sa ating leeg. Alright. Then afterwards, let's spread it all over our face. Gently spread it in an upward motion. Tapos na natin na ilagay ang Bihaku Blue Booster, and then now I will be using the Clindamycin SOS topical solution para sa aking pimples at sa aking acne scars na meron sa aking mukha. This will also help to prevent na hindi or madaling matuyo yung ating pimple, so walang lumalabas. Wait lang. Right, let's just shake it before use. Ayan, from my pimple and then my acne scars na meron sa aking mukha. So ayan, nilalagay ko lahat. So that's it. Alright. Ayan, dun lang sa area na kung saan may pimple. Kasi this is an antibacterial, so pinapatay niyo yung bacteria na nagkukos ng pimples. So yan lang ang lahat. So give it a thumbs up kung nagustuhan nyo and share this video. So thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.